okay, y'all, I'm gonna make a smoothie. And this is kind of like actually my first time. So the ingredients say, do some almond milk. Put some almond milk in there. Okay, because I want it to be a smoothie, so I put that much in there. So I got the banana. Put the banana, how many bananas should I put in there? I really want to taste the banana, so should I do two bananas? Because I want it to be like strawberry banana. Frozen strawberry. Some blueberries. Why are you doing it? Hold up, I'm gonna get my granddaughter. see everything in there. I like that.
Okay,
now
let me do it.
Okay, now you finish. You go ahead, do yours how you want to do it. But that's how I wanted to do it. I had to call my granddaughter to help me because she's the smoothie expert. Oh my God, I love it. I just need some whipped cream. Well, there you have it.